Rule number 13, the sooner you admit your mistake, the better off you'll be. My beloved 76ers hired a guy by the name of Roy Rubin from Long Island University. Poor Roy. He finished 4-47 before the Sixers canned him. 4-47. Years later, Fred Carter said letting Rubin coach the Sixers was like letting a teenager run a big corporation. Hey, Fred, meet the Eagles head coach, Doug Peterson. Now, everyone knows Peterson isn't a head coach. He might be less qualified to coach a team than anyone I've seen in my 30-plus years in the NFL. Peterson was barely a coordinator before he became head coach. Can you imagine if we elected a United States president who didn't have any real training? Sorry, don't answer that. Look, the Eagles looked increasingly sloppy and unprepared as the 2016 season limped along. That ain't changing in 17. Only Carson Wentz can save Peterson's job, and Wentz actually got worse during his rookie year, not better. When will the Eagles admit their mistake? Will they throw away 17 stubbornly sticking to the Peterson principle? The immortal Roy Rubin lasted 51 games. I bet Doug Peterson lasts way less than that.